Good morning, Calaveras! Today is gonna be a special, special day because I'm not sure if you remember back in March, I will leave you the video up there. The HOG chapter had a meeting to schedule all the rides during the season. And today is the day that Mariche and I, we are gonna lead the ride and we are gonna go to visit one windmill and two covered bridges. So stay tuned and enjoy.
We're gonna hit as much as possible two line roads, okay? Yeah. So, Route 684 north, and then as soon as I can, head out on Route 22 all the way up.
Hey Calaveras, so the route has started, officially started, and we have like 20 bikes behind me. I feel like in power, but it's a lot of responsibility, so let's see how it goes.
Calaveras, what's up? So, hello from Connecticut. We are on our way to Norcrest Windmill. It's very beautiful. You'll enjoy this really much. We are gonna take some twisty roads right now. We are on single line formation. And this windmill, I did a little bit of research before turning on the camera. And it was built in 1936. And the whole thing is just basically a water pump. So, I don't know if this is still in operation, if it's working or not, but they are keeping it in very well, very good shape. I promise you won't be disappointed.
Twenty minutes later.
right, we left the windmill and now we are on our way to the covered bridge. This covered bridge is part of the 50 Rides One Nation initiative by Harley Davidson. So this will take presumably a while since we are over 20 bikes, but it's going to be interesting also to get the group through that covered bridge.
So I took the lead today and I lead a group of 20 bikes to West Cornwall Covered Bridge. This is one of the 50 Rides One Nation. So every single year HOG establishes 50 checkpoints, one per state. And if you do the ride and you take a picture with the cover of the magazine, you qualify to obtain a collectible coin. And that's why I thought that it was a good destination for the group to come here.
I'd just like to thank Jody and Maristel for this ride. This is great. My longest ride, over 200 miles, some beautiful country, covered bridges, the windmill. I can't wait to see what you guys have planned for the next one. I'm ready, willing, and able to go. Thanks, guys.
Seconds later.
Lee! Hey! Jordi sent me to interview you. What happened?
Oh yeah.
Well, twist the throttle and it just doesn't go. We have a fuel problem somewhere in the fuel system. I'm either out of gas, which I don't think I am. Filter problem. Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Safety Officer, any words for the camera? Any report?
I'm too embarrassed.
I think we should all say a prayer.
Oh, a safety slap is coming.
It's more than a safety slap.
Bring the whip. Bring the whip.
You got the whip on your bike.
Yeah. Exactly. Bring the whip.
I'm gonna whip him.
Right, Calaveras, perfect ending to a perfect start. Thank you to all of you who showed up today. We had a great turnout. We had 25 people, about 20 bikes. It was awesome. We had two covered bridges. We had a windmill. We had also an unexpected surprise when someone forgot to fill in the tank. All right. Well, again, thank you, everybody, and we'll see you next time. More adventures here on USA on Harley. Bye. Saludos. Siempre nube.